Marquez Alvarado. If you like Marquez, you're going for Marquez. You like Alvarado, you're going. How do you see this fight?
It's tough because I like Alvarado, but I've always been a Marquez fan. I know it's going to be a good fight. I think the winners, the fans of the winners right there, but I got to stick with Marquez on this one. I always got to stick with Marquez. Marquez is just a great fighter. He's a legend right now. He's a Mexican legend, and I think he's just 40 years old, but I still think he's in great shape. He's one of the most disciplined fighters I've seen, and you know, everything's going to show up this Saturday. It's going to be a great fight, and it's just another motivation for me to fight such a good card like Marquez and Alvarado.
You're fighting on a card with Marquez, fighting at the Forum. Marquez made his career at the Forum. Talk a little bit, you know, how do you feel about fighting there?
You know, I didn't know much about the Forum, so I started telling people, when's your next fight? And I was like, I'm going to fight in the Forum. And they will get more excited than with me. They're like, oh, the Forum has a lot of history. They will tell me, oh, this guy fought there, Chavez fought there. You know, it's been closed for such a time. And, you know, they got me into it. Oh, the people got me excited about fighting this Forum. And most of all, I'm excited more because Marquez Alvarado, you know, because I know it's going to be a great fight. I know it's a fighting. And Marquez card is just a good card. You know, I'm just going to go out there and give it my best.
You mentioned that. Fighting in a Marquez card. Also, your last fight, you fought about a month ago. You went straight to training camp right after that, right? How did that go? How was that transitioning from training hard to fight to back to training?
It's good. I think it's even better like that because you don't gain weight. You stay in shape, and like I said, sometimes when I take rest, I'm back home and I'm bored. You know, I want to go back to the gym, so it's my hobby. That's what I like doing. I love being in the ring. I love sparring. I love hitting the bag. Sometimes I think that's the way I take my stress off. And I'm feeling stressed out. I just hit the bag. I take it out on my sparring partner. You know, but it's benefit for me. It benefits me because I'm in great shape right now, and I think everything's gonna show up this Saturday.
What do you know about your opponent?
I know he's a southpaw. He does throw a lot of punches. He's taller than me. But like I said, I've been training real hard. You know, Clemente's a great trainer. He's teaching me how to fight southpaws. Like I said, since I was little, my dad's a southpaw, so he always taught me how to fight stuff. So it shouldn't be that hard for me to get back on that rhythm. And I've been sparring good fighters like Vic D'Artagnan, and other amateur fighters going up there. So, you know, it's gonna be a good fight.
So my last question, you have a pet crocodile alligator named Steve. If you could get another wild animal as a pet, what would you get?
I just got a pit bull right now, but just recently.
A tiger, a lion?
A tiger would be great to have a tiger, but you know, I love animals, each and every animal. I would love to have, if it's possible, have a zoo with me. But I'll probably pick a tiger.
You have 10-0, 10 knockouts. What's the best knockout you've ever seen in your career in boxing ever? The best knockout?
I like the Pacquiao and Hatton knockout. I like that one. And then I also like Marquez Pacquiao. I think it was one of the best out there. But my favorite, I think because I enjoyed it the most, it wasn't a knockout, but it was a knockdown. It was Mike Donna versus Broner. And I think everyone enjoyed that knockdown. And I think for me, it's the fight I enjoyed the most.
There you have it. Oscar Valdez, you can find it. Please, YouTube.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting. Thank you, Oscar.